President Trump signing that massive $2.3 trillion COVID relief and government spending package was all lumped together. He signed it on Sunday to avoid a government shutdown. And today, the House is set to vote on a bill that would increase direct payments from $600 to $2,000. Susan Lee, this is the part of the whole bill that stopped President Trump until yesterday.
Also, he said, start the process of a vote on those $2,000 checks, but it's going to be tough to get the Senate to approve it and come on board. Now, it's unsure if Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell will even bring this to a vote, and that's even if this $2,000 check vote goes through Congress first. But in the meantime, look, $600 checks go out in a matter of days to Americans, those making $75,000 or less, $1,200 for couples who make up to $150,000, and an extra $300 and unemployment weekly benefits. Now, as for small business, you also get more than $300 billion in extended PPP loans. That sounds pretty good. And Wall Street expects this round of stimulus to last us at least through to the spring. And hopefully we'll get another big stimulus package negotiated then. But if you look at the futures, David, Wall Street likes this.
They do. They do. It's not as spectacular as some positive news has been on stimulus checks, but it's doing well. It's doing well today. Susan, thank you very much.